Hallo und herzlich willkommen. Heute was ganz Besonderes. Ich bin einer der wenigen, der ein Beta-Key bekam. Für MiHoYo soll ich das neue Game Zenless Zone Zero zocken. Jo, ich bin übelst gehypt auf das Spiel. Ich war jetzt bei dies Jahr nicht auf der Gamescom, aber da wurde es auch schon angekündigt. Hatte mir damals eine Freundin erzählt. Und ja, einer meiner größten Träume wurde wahr. Ich wollte von MiHoYo angeschrieben werden, für das Game spielen zu dürfen, und es passierte auch. Und ja, heute ist der Tag, wo ich die Close Beta von Zenless Zero zocken darf. Um mich nicht selbst groß zu spoilern, ich bekam Infos, um was es geht, wollte aber es nicht ganz durchlesen, weil ich wollte mich auch etwas selbst überraschen. Also, wie wir es so kennen, wir dürfen uns hier wählen zwischen Bell oder Rice. Wen nehmen wir? Ich glaube, ich nehme Bell. Bell gefällt mir am besten. Also, was man schon vorab sagen muss, der Character Design ist wieder typisch MiHoYo. Richtig geil. Und ich finde, die haben auch nochmal etwas an die Engine gearbeitet, weil es sieht um ein Vielfaches nochmal besser aus als die ersten Videos, die ich darüber sah. Ja, nehmen wir Bell.
Down there. Fine, a way out is a way out. Can you?
Easy! Leave it to me!
It bounced off. This glass must be tough. Damn, I knew it wouldn't be that easy. This.
Reinforced bulletproof glass. You won't be able to break it. The cunning hairs, God Job Agency.
Why?
Why would you steal from the Red Fang Gang? My men went through so.
rightful owner.
Hey! Don't make it sound like we're the bad guys.
We're all trying to get by on the same streets! Why? Why would you be helping the cops?
Sorry, but it's not public security that commissioned us. And also, that's none of your business anyway.
Of course it is! They had people steal from my territory! So I have to teach them a lesson! Why don't you just give it back to me? It's so important to us that I'm willing to exchange it for your lives!
So you need the whole gang armed and ready to handle three people? This is the Silver Tears? It's even weirder than the rumors. Wait, is that a flashbang?
Correct. It's a GS2 High Lumen military flashbang. The blast is quite strong.
Awesome! Time to wake up, Billy!
What? Eyes open, everyone! Say cheese!
You choose to resist? In that case, I have no choice but to kill you all!
You've made a mistake, mister. We aren't your enemy. That's it.
Falcon 4 to Commander, we've arrived at the source of the light and found the Red Fang Gang. Repeat, we found the Red Fang Gang. Awaiting.
Boss, it's the Air Force!
That flashbang just now. It was to attract the helicopter!
You finally noticed? Now it's your turn to choose, you crybaby.
You can stay and fight us, and then get caught by public security. Or you can run, and we all get to live.
Damn you, cunning hares!
It's in a hare's nature to avoid getting caught. Don't hold it against me.
So, bekamen wir hier ein schönes Intro. Also das Character Design mag ich sehr. Erste Fähigkeit. Ah, das ist der Dash. Okay.
We've fallen into a hollow. Let's get going.
Take 10 hits or less, no more than one defeat early. Finish combat within 240 seconds. wahrscheinlich nicht. Ja, typisch Mihoyo, wir können nicht höher gehen. Kann ich? Wobei ich lasse es auf Englisch. Is it like attack? Generate energy when you have enough energy. Press to launch an X special attack. Okay.
This is the old metro junction. If that's the case, then this must be the Cretan Hollow. Good. Headset still works, and the recording function is normal. This is Anby Damara, a member of the odd job agency, the Cunning Hares. I accidentally fell into a companion hollow. I don't have a carrot or proxy support. Probability of getting lost in the hollow is at 96.4%. I will be making a voice log of my experience. Let it serve as evidence for future investigation in the case I am killed or turned into a monster by the ether. Anby's Hollow Survival Log Number 1. From my surroundings, I can confirm this is the Cretan Hollow of the old Metro Junction area. The Metro Hollow's terrain is inherently complex. My chances of being rescued will be reduced by 37.8% if I don't consider my next step carefully. If anyone doubts the nature of the Hollow's spatial distortions, please use my recording as proof of their danger. Please don't enter a hollow unless you are a professional investigator. Otherwise...
Oh, there you are, Anby! I knew you'd be okay! Whoa, whoa! Hey, what's with the swinging? You almost cut me!
I've met another being of reason. He looks a lot like my colleague, Billy Kidd.
What are you talking about? It's me, Billy!
An investigator has previously encountered ethereals who can mimic human speech and behavior. The investigator rescued the ethereal pretending to be their teammate, but once they got out of the hollow, it revealed itself. The city made a huge sacrifice, but it was unable to defeat the monster. It was only thanks to a courageous investigator...
Hey Panda! Nein, heute nicht. Ich habe ja, wie ich gestern gesagt habe, heute den Stream von Mihoyo.
Come on, the ethereal would be done for the minute it left the hollow. Oh, wait, isn't that the plot of that movie that was in theaters not long ago?
There was a long list of victims involved in the incident. I read all their names.
That's called a cast list.
Question. Who would you most like to have dinner with?
Huh? Dinner? Of course. That'd be the big screen superheroes! The Starlight Knights! Wait! Put your blade down, I'll tell you! It's really the late night drama actress from Oh Sweetie.
All clear. The individual has been confirmed as the real Billy Kidd. Meeting Billy Kidd increases my... my chances of survival by over 67.8%. I'm glad you're okay, Billy.
I told you I'm me. It's been a while since we fell. Nicole must be trying to come up with a way to get us out from the outside. But will she be willing to pay for the help? You know how Nicole is.
Based on Nicole's tight-fisted spending habits, I'd say your original analysis is likely correct.
Damn. Now you've got me worried. Let's not get carried away. We have to work together to get through this. As usual, you take the front, and I'll provide fire support from behind.
Right.
Continually attacking an enemy can increase its days, causing it to be stunned. Use heavy attack and stunned enemies to trigger a chains attack. Special attacks and X special attacks normally have a heavy attack effect. Okay, sehr schön. Er ist richtig cool. Yo, richtig geil. Competitor, ultimate, until disabled waiting is at maximum, press to launch an ultimate. Okay. Upload.
It's nothing personal. We're regular people, you're monsters. We're destined to be enemies. I'll aim for your weak spot. It won't hurt.
Ich mag sehr diesen Stil auf Comic-Basis.
Slow down, Ambi. What are you gonna do?
Catch him, then recover the strong box.
Just wait.
I destroy one.
Yep, looks like ether corruption. This mutation is so intense. I don't think this guy has any aptitude for ether.
His consciousness is still holding on.
It's too late. Ether crystals are forming all over his body. He's already... It's the core. Damn it. He's almost completely mutated. This guy's a tough one. Ambi, get ready.
Roger that.
Ooh, erster Bosskampf. When there is flashing gold prompt before an enemy attack, press switch agents to trigger a perfect assist. Perfect assist is an advanced combat technique that reacts to the enemy attack with a parry or dodge and create opportunity to launch a new attack. Okay. Ouch.
Its slashes also have a wide range.
Help me move it.
Easy target. Perfect.
Das ist schon geil.
Keep up the attack.
Nah, we don't have the firepower to fight for long. Let's bounce.
Took place. This is an emergency. Billy, Anby, and the target of my commission have fallen into that hollow. I need a proxy's help now.
Hello, Nicole. It'd be nice of you to knock next time.
I feel like I hear of your urgent needs at least 3 times a month, Nicole.
You can make fun of me all you want after you help me deal with this crisis. Please, legendary proxy Faithen.
What trouble did you get yourself into this time?
I come to the workshop to talk to Nicola. Angbo. I'm on duty at the video store today. Hopefully we'll get a lot of orders today. It's Friday morning. Have a great day. Yeah, and for Jesus. Dann sind es hier namhafte Videos. Also ich finde es schon geil, dass sie diese Details alle gemacht haben, weil man erkennt wirklich jedes Cover. Weil, die Menschen... Also es sieht richtig nice aus, das Game. Alle Details sind richtig geil animiert. The system has been checked and the target hollow located. We can get to work anytime. You can move to the side of the computer if you're ready.
I just checked. Doesn't look like there's anyone suspicious outside.
Don't worry, I wasn't followed. It took a lot to get out of 14th Street unnoticed, but I made sure nobody was tailing me.
I hope so.
I know things have been tight lately with the general election just around the corner. They're really cracking down on proxies. They set up a hotline and... Okay, Nicole. As long as you understand. Let's get straight to the point. I need you for an important commission with pay.
So, Billy and NB, feel into a hollow.
I have to get them out. And I need to get back what I've been commissioned to deliver. It's an emergency, and you're the only ones who can help.
Why don't you make a rescue application with the Hollow Investigative Association?
I don't want to make us a target for the association right now. If they found we'd been involved in hollow raiding, we'd be in big trouble. And it'd take a small fortune to pay those greedy vultures off. But I can't just abandon my squad, right?
Leaving employees behind. That does sound a lot like Nicole's style.
Hey, don't be mean. I allocate a large portion of our revenue to the employee rescue budget. Look, all in all, my request is simple. All you need to worry about is getting my people and my client's stuff out of the hollow safely. You don't accept basic proxy work now? Faithen, finish this job, and I'll clear my entire bill in one go. Okay, deal. Still no good? Then I'll add... Huh?
Damn. You should have waited for Nicole to add a bonus.
Great! There's no time to waste! I'll be waiting for you in the hollow! Nicole, you're hurt? You should stay and rest a while before heading back out. But...
Just listen to my sister. We'll need your help to take Io somewhere close to the hollow later.
Oh, deploying your bangboo double, huh?
Hey, can you tend to Nicole's wound? I'll go debug the HDD and help you with the prep work to infiltrate the hollow. Well then, let's get...
Wie sie es immer auch wieder schaffen, unterschiedliche Kleiderstyles zu bringen und trotzdem, dass es passend zu der Welt ist. Mal schauen. Equalizing Test Level 1. Level 1 Supply Pack. Welcome to a new agile. We have prepared some funds to get you started. Film 1600 and master tape 20. Okay. Climb all. And go back. Ah. Complete this. So, equalizing to server opening announcement, their proxies. Okay. Oh, sogar ein Event ist mit drin. Mellow Wave Ride. Rookie to the road, even detail working on the road, a passive way to obtain A rank agents Nicole and Ben Bigger. Ben Bigger, denke ich, wird der Bär sein. Batterie oben wird das sein, was ich am Tag nutzen kann und wird sich wieder aufladen, ganz bestimmt. Das andere ist mein Geld und die 1660 Equalizing, das sind sicher die Währung für die Charakter, zu ziehen. Dann mein Weltenlevel. Jo, okay. Bevor es weitergeht, gehe ich jetzt mal eine rauchen und dann geht es in die erste Mission.
So, Kevin. Jo, dann machen wir gleich weiter. Erstmal gönne ich mir mal hier einen Pfannkuchen. Dass ihr euch eventuell die Frage stellt, wieso ich heute keine Webcam beim Spiel habe. Ich wusste nicht genau, was ich eventuell verdecke werde mit der Kamera. Und damit ihr aber das Spiel in vollen Zügen genießen könnt, habe ich mich entschieden, heute meine Fresse nicht zu zeigen. Aber MiHoYo hat wieder ganze Arbeit geleistet. Ich liebe es einfach, all diese kleinen Details in den Räumen verteilt. Das Kampfsystem und so ist auch übelst clean. Gefällt mir auch. Bin mal gespannt jetzt in der Beta, ob es so etwas offene Welt ist oder so auf Bereichsfeld, so ähnlich wie bei Star Rail oder bei Honkai Third Impact. Kann gut sein, dass das mir übermittelt wurde, aber ich wollte mich halt nicht spoilern. Ich will selbst etwas die Welt entdecken und auch vieles selbst rausfinden und mich auch selbst überraschen über das Game. Ich fand's mal gut, dass sie noch nicht allzu viel erzählt haben über das Game. So bleibt die Spannung offen. Soweit ich gelesen hatte, soll das Spiel noch nicht in vollen Zügen hier in der Beta sein. Was ja nochmal ist. Aber es gefällt mir schon so, wie es jetzt schon aussieht. Kann es nur gut werden. Auch wenn ich ein MiHoYo-Fanboy bin, werde ich aber trotzdem auch nicht scheuen vor konstruktiven Kritik. Wenn mir irgendwas jetzt auffallen würde. Und diese Kritik werde ich dann danach im Vergleich ziehen mit dem fertigen Game. Ob sie es ausgebessert haben oder nicht. Aber für den Moment habe ich jetzt nichts auszusetzen. Wir haben ja auch noch nicht viel gesehen. Also die Motions von den Characters sieht richtig nice aus. Danke, Sangoku, für dein Follow. Ich werde sowieso das Ding etwas langsamer spielen, weil ich möchte trotzdem auf alle Details achten und auch es genießen. Ich weiß, andere werden einfach durchschwaschen, aber das ist nicht Sinn und Zweck der Sache. Ich hoffe, ihr hört mich nicht schmatzen. Zumal da ich das Mikrofon etwas lauter gestellt habe, dass ihr mich auch besser hört. Ich hoffe nur, dass die Musik vom Game nicht zu leise ist, dass ihr trotzdem noch genug hört oder nicht, dass ihr eure Gerätschaften auf Maximum stellen müsst. Dafür Feedback in den Comments wäre nice. Wenn ich irgendwelche Anpassungen machen müsste. So denn, dann gehen wir weiter. Wir sollen ja übers PC in die erste Mission. Authentication verified. User Login. Fitten. Emergency commissions detected. Target Hollow's location has been marked. Okay, das sieht mir nach dem Steuermenü aus. Jetzt im ersten Blick würde ich sagen, es sieht so etwas fast aufgebaut wie Honkai. Impact aus. Hair and the Proxy. Okay, das heißt, es sind Teams mit jeweils 3 Personen. Und man sieht dann unten, dass ich 180 habe und dass die Mission mich jetzt 20 kostet.
Little one, off you go then. on the way.
Well then, can we begin?
Hear that superior ethereal anymore.
Great. I feel like my leg's pistons are gonna break.
I propose now is a good time to take a break. Is that acceptable? You all get some rest. I'll take the first watch. Thanks, Proxy.
Ooh, that was dangerous. It's crazy what a powerful monster that Red Fang dude mutated into.
Billy is richtig cool, guy.
You got us out of there in the nick of time. As expected from Faithen, reliable as always.
A few more compliments like that, and I might just give you a discount. Really?
I think the Proxy was just trying to be polite, Andy.
Speaking of the commission fee, I thought with Faithen being so expensive, Nicole would have left us to fend for ourselves. If you hadn't come, I'm afraid we wouldn't have made it out of that ethereal's territory. Thanks for coming to the rescue.
Speaking of which, I've always wanted to ask about that device in your store. You know, the one that lets you sync with Bangboo and communicate in real time within a hollow. That's some serious tech. Even public security and the Hollow Investigative Association can't do it. With a trump card like that, why didn't you just join the association? Whatever way you look at it, working with us Hollow Raiders has to be more dangerous than the profit is worth.
That sounds like an ethereal.
So soon? I only just sat down.
We have to get out of here. Unless, Billy, you'd like to stay here forever? That new Starlight Knight belt you wanted. I guess I'll place it at your grave next year.
When you say things like that with that poker face of yours, I can't tell if you're joking or not.
Let's get moving. Follow me. Leave any combat along the way to us.
You just focus on leading the way. Of course, it'd be nice if you lend a hand if battles get a little too in.
I've located the closest exit. Take the path on the right, Belle.
Please, manager, lead the way.
Hang on. Let me scan the upcoming area. Fortunately, there are no ethereals on our tail. Keep pushing on to the exit. Hollow observation data. The more, the better. Pressure rises when going through unknown areas. Take the plotted route.
Please, manager, lead the way.
Aber ich vergesse es zu dodgen.
What's that shaking?
Ethereals. They're catching up, Proxy.
What should we do? Fight?
It's cool. Just come with me. This track laying machine. We can use this. It'll be faster if we keep to the track.
Scanning for the system.
Why is that security door can be unlocked with gear coins? Does this imply that only tools with enough free can handle that behind?
Even in a hollow, they're seriously gonna charge a toll. Even if I agree. And even if the Starlight Knights agreed, so take that!
Agent Billy detected, forcing the valve lock with the butt of his gun. Valve detected. Open. But Agent Billy has suffered partial damage to the exoskeleton on his hand.
Ow! That hurts!
Okay. Jo. Ja, die Steuerung habe ich noch nicht ganz intus.
Which way should we go?
Full speed ahead.
Understood. Full speed ahead. Wait, ahead? But that's a wall in front of us. Smash it? You want to smash through it? I don't have that kind of firepower right now.
Don't worry. Just do what my sister says.
That voice. Oh, it's the other Phaethon.
You're finally online. Took your time.
Apologies. I was confirming the holo exit was stable. Billy, Andy, can you hear me? My sister was right about the escape route just now. You know, space inside the hollows is totally distorted. That means that...
A way out may look like a dead end, but a dead end may also just be a dead end.
Thanks for the explanation, Anby.
Anyways, our escape route after getting out has been arranged. You can trust us. Hey, Bell, you can cut the connection now.
See you at the store. Good luck, you two. It's gone quiet. It became a regular bang-boo.
Why would they desync at a time like this?
Going straight forward. Brace for impact.
We're gonna crash! We're gonna crash! We're gonna crash!
It's a strange sense of release. The true path through the world has through its nothing.
The oppressive weight of ether is gone.
We're out! We're finally out!
Faithen got the time and location spot on.
Hey, you two! Get in the car!
Boss!
Okay, so wie scheint war das die erste Mission.
You're here. Perfect timing.
That was fast, Nicole.
Did you run a red light again? No. We just passed a normal green light. R255 in the RGB scale.
Andy, what does an R255 green light look like?
It's the same color as your jacket.
Nicole, they've both been extracted. I guess it's time to pay up.
Not so fast. That's not what we agreed on. The commission was my people and the client's item. You've only completed the first half.
Oh? We still have to bring something back? Do you remember that, Wise?
Hey, talking like that isn't good for your reputation, you know. The commission isn't over until we get that strongbox back.
According to what we saw before extraction, the strongbox should be in the territory of the White Star Institute has it registered as Dullahan.
That's the one. That Red Fang dude was unlucky. His ether corruption must have been pretty intense considering he's become such a dangerous ethereal. Andy and I tried to grab the strongbox, but that guy was so strong. We didn't get the chance before we got extracted. What exactly is in that box? Is it worth all this effort?
Mm-hmm. We'll find out soon enough. Take a look at this.
Schönes USB-Halskästchen. Ah, ich kann es drehen. Cool. Necklace from Nicole. This red fang seems like the insignia from a certain street gang. And judging by the exposed metal parts, it's not just for decoration.
A tooth necklace? For me? I love it.
So, what do you think? It's a mini storage device. It's Silver's. I picked it up in the building before I got out of 14th Street.
I noticed it before. He always had it on his person.
So, it must contain something important. I bet it has something to do with a strongbox.
But it suffered some damage.
Yeah, look at all those burn marks.
Faithen, can you do some of your magic using that complicated computer of yours?
The HDD is mainly used to process holo data. But if we only need to export what's in the flash drive... Hey sis, maybe I could try to recover the data with the proxy network's computing power.
Great! It's a deal then. We'll I'll try to locate the strongbox in the hollow. We'll come find you when we learn something new. Let's just go our separate ways until then. Oh, don't forget to extract the data from the flash drive, though.
See ya, manager.
Goodbye.
Das Outfit sieht richtig cool aus. Ich denke, da werden sich wieder sehr viele inspirieren lassen, um Cosplay zu betreiben. We need to grab the gate, check on it, and you'll let me out. But if the neighbor saw, they might misunderstand the relationship with my brother. Nickel Bart.
Need something? My services are expensive.
Master investigator lacks increased agent's experience. Okay, select the trainee investigator luck. Okay. Master, click here to open the V engine interface. Click here to equip Magnetic Storm Charlie. Die kann ich noch mal sicherlich upgraden mit den gleichen. Base Attack, Attack. Okay, das ist so wie die Artefakte.
Need something? My services are expensive. Standing by. Ready for combat. Standing by.
Starlight, it's time to shine.
You know, miss the animation mag ich sehr. Habe ich sowieso nicht vor. Ich würde mir aber die japanischen Stimmen abzunehmen, das würde ich nicht ändern. Natürlich.
Ursa.
Ja, so sind die Leute. So sind die Leute. Die Jugend, die Scheiße. Und dann. Ach, du bist Managerin. Ja, also die Jugend hat richtige Skills. Und Begabung. Gucken wir uns zuerst mal hier etwas um. Schluck. Dann geht's weiter. Man kann nicht mit jedem sprechen. Rappen kann ich auch nicht hochgehen, mit ihm kann ich auch nicht sprechen. It's trash! No, there's no shrink as trash, only miss. Schade. Hatte gerne den Arcade-Modus gespielt. Oh, süßer Hundi. Richtig cool gemacht, das mit der Zeitschrift. Noodle Shop. noch eine Side Mission. Ja. Rainbow Six. Geben wir uns einen Zehner. Mal schauen, was ziehen wir? Ah, okay, so ist das gezeigt. Wir haben ein lilanes. Ein Bubi. Oh, hier dürfen wir auch nochmal 10 ziehen. Explode. Auch mal Explode. Bravo. Explode. Mark 1.
準備完了。
Und schon müde zu werden. Jedenfalls heute ist sowieso nur Schnupperkurs. Morgen geht's richtig ab. Jetzt gehe ich mal rauchen, dann werde ich mir noch eine Mission reinziehen. Und so gegen 10 mache ich dann Schluss. Aber ich muss sagen, fällt mir schon richtig. Bin richtig drauf gespannt, wie das fertige Game aussieht. Ich finde auch der Pause-Menü sieht richtig cool aus. Jedenfalls, ich bin gleich wieder da. Gleich geht's weiter. Yes. Okay. Machen wir mal Nebenmissionen. Okay, ich kann die als Unterstützung mitnehmen.
よし。目標はまだホローの深くまでは迷い込んでいない。けど、この軌道は向きが逆で通れない。先に周辺のエリアを捜索してみよう。 安全なルートを算出するから、しばらく待っていてくれ。うん。現状、確認できるエリアに限りがあるな。奥に進んで調べてみよう。セーフティードアのデータを、システムログによると、ドアの開放条件は。 こっちの通路は封鎖されている。調査協会の仕業かな。
Okay, ich kann das nicht zahlen. Ah, Mist.
もう一回ルートを算出する。うん。どうやらさらに奥まで調べる必要があるね。封鎖されていた通路は通れるようになっている。これで調査に向かえるよ。
Ich verdrücke mich jedes Mal für den Angriff. Was Dash und Angriff ist.
この軌道は使える。軌道に乗って進めば、時間をかなり短縮できる。
事故車両のデータをスキャシステム機によると、事故車両はコンテナ内。
Langsam geht das ja. Auf zur nächsten Side Mission. Required type highly active etheric matter. Locating area of high ether activity. Okay. Ich drücke mich vor keinem Kampf. Ich möchte etwas die Gewohnheit haben mit dem Kämpfen. Also das Kämpfen sieht übelst flüssig aus. Wenn man die Kombis richtig einsetzt, sieht das richtig nice aus.
口を見つけた。今すぐ戻る？それとももう少し探索を続けるかい？
Tschüss.
これは線路の分岐スイッチ。
Ah, okay. Ich kann mir vorstellen, dass später so geile Rätseln. Ah, okay.
Ich kann mir vorstellen, dass später so geile Rätseln. Ah, okay. Ich kann mir vorstellen, dass später so geile Rätseln. Ah, okay. Ich kann mir vorstellen, dass später so geile Rätseln. Ah, okay.廃棄されたコンテナ？うん。これで分岐スイッチをしっぱなしにできる。
Ich kann mir jetzt denken, ich muss den sicher schieben. Ja, ich wusste es. Okay, das ist ein Recovery-Knopf.Yes, zum Beispiel.
Nicoles Ult haben wir noch nicht gesehen, die müssen wir droppen. Nordic need. Was ich zwar mache, oh, Audio hier auf Englisch stellen. Das heißt, ich darf noch mal ziehen. Dann gucken wir mal, ziehen wir was Geiles. Paperboo, ja, Zoomaboo, Zoomaboo, Backboo. Mark 1. Natürlich gönnen wir uns nochmal. Wir haben sie nochmal gezogen. Okay, ich verstehe. Das heißt, man muss die Teile 8, man muss sie 10 mal ziehen, dann hat man. Okay. Jetzt check ich es. When the first hit, the fortune's hit of MB basic attack hit an enemy, her energy generate rate is increased by 16. Percent for 30 seconds, charge up for a minute, and fight for an hour. That's what the sale pitch is for this weapon expansion rule, and this do just it. Okay. Okay, 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 schön zu wissen. Ready for combat. Aber wir können ja jetzt dies hier können wir upgraden. Sehr schön. Was können wir noch upgraden? Wir können den hier upgraden. So, dann können wir den hier nochmal upgraden. Den hier können wir auch upgraden. Und das war's. Ne, wir können das hier nochmal upgraden. Können wir eigentlich normal, was müsste das gehen? Ich gebe den Charakter die Stärke.
Need something? My services are expensive. Nothing to fear. Need ready for combat.
I have two guns, so. Starlight, it's time to shot.
Standing by.
Yes, ich bin so dumm für die Steuerung richtig zu machen. So, ja, das würde ich hier upgraden. So.
Starlight, ready for combat. Standing by.
Okay. So. General Chop. And your back. Would you like a bowl of noodles? It's a reopened again. It's all thanks to you guys. I got a call from Pegasus. Right after you took on the commission saying the courier had escaped from the hollow with your help. The key thing about cooking delicious food, besides careful selecting ingredients, is determination to bring smile to customers' face. The driver saves and sound, and these emergency ingredients are now with me. Finally, I can make my noodles in peace. What would you like to eat? Today I'm pulling out all the stop to give you my special. Gameplay tutorial about the noodle shop. Dining at the noodle shop boosts your morals during Hollow's explorations, and changing your work's efficiency in commissions, you know your luck doesn't really smile upon people with an empty stomach. So what's the deal? What about a bowl of noodle soup? Ghost General Chop's a classic welcome line. Okay, was machen wir uns denn hier wie Nudeln? Vegetable noodles or pumpkin soup noodles? Wie viel kostet der Spaß? 1800. Gut, ich habe 145.000. Oh, bestellen wir mal einmal Nudeln. Oh yeah, das sieht ja richtig tasty aus. Pumpkin soup noodles in effect. Obtain effect attack plus 30 bonus status, critic damage plus 10% lasting for 5 combats. Okay. Waterfall soup noodle shop has been unlocked. Please reply when you receive this message. Got it. That was fast. Look like the commissions is going well. You're always slow to read my text. I'm really tempted to head out and look for you. Nicole texted and told me they were coming over soon. Please come back. I'll wait for you and the workshop. Okay. It's about time to go back to the... Oops, hab das letzte nicht. Talk with Rice about your next step.
Ich denke, ich muss mal die Story weiterspielen. So, was sagst du ein Schönes? Well, you're here. Nicole says she has a lead on the Strongbergs and is on her way here. If you're all prepared, let's head to the parking lots and wait for Nicole. Should we go now? Alright, let's go now. Alright, I'll be waiting for you in the parking slot. Schön fertig. It's not time to do this. Parking slot. Gönnen wir uns noch etwas. Protein, Schokomilch. Also meine lieben Zuschauer, wie findet ihr das Game momentan? Also für eine Beta ist es schon ziemlich gut ausgereift. Es sieht richtig nice aus. Es spielt sich auch richtig gut. Ich habe zwar noch manchmal meine Momente, wo ich einfach die Knöpfe verdrücke, ist ja auch normal, Spiel es erst heute. Aber so grundsätzlich sehe ich jetzt bis jetzt keine Fehler. Es läuft, wie es laufen sollte. Die Texturen sind sauber, nichts zu erwarten. Bei Cell Shading kann man eigentlich nicht viel falsch machen. Was ich sehr merke am Spiel, ist halt, dass man, dass sie so ein Shade über den Cell Shading gesetzt haben. So gibt es den Texturen etwas mehr Tiefe und sieht natürlich etwas mehr abgedunkelt aus, sieht aber besser aus, finde ich persönlich. Wenn man das jetzt vergleicht zum Beispiel mit Genshin Impact, da sind die Shades ziemlich hell und die Texturen sehen etwas blasser aus und da geht dann die Tiefe etwas verloren. Hier finde ich es, sieht richtig nice aus, passt auch zum ganzen, von der Umgebung her passt es auch sehr. Auch dieses stattliche, die hintere Gebäude geben auch eine gewisse Tiefe noch mal rein. Finde ich geil.
Here you are. We figured out where the strong box is.
You mean the flash drive? The data has been recovered. Just like you guessed. It contains the password to the strong box.
Okay, everyone. Thanks to the proxy's help, preparations are complete. Andy, explain the plan.
Okay, everyone, please look at this map of New Eridu. Our plan is, enter the Cretan Hollow and defeat the superior ethereal Dullahan, then recover the strongbox. That's it? Yes, what's wrong?
So, what's with the map?
Nicole says we have to show some professionalism. We can't let our partners look down on us. Otherwise, it'll be hard to bargain with them.
Saying too much again? Billy, why weren't you paying attention?
It's not my fault. How was I supposed to know this was Andy's idea of a professional meeting? Oh, that's why she watched all those crime investigation movies before the meeting!
We can still hear you, guys.
I can hear you guys. Anyway, as Andy said, the goal is simple. Find and retrieve the strong box. Since there's no way to monitor the real-time situation from the outside, we'll need your support and guidance inside the hollow.
New commission alert, the proxy and the hair. Ready, let's get moving. Ja, ich dachte, es wäre ein Pixelfehler, aber die hat einen Schönheitsfleck auf der Brust. Oder linken Brust, wie man es aus welcher Perspektive nimmt.
Authentication verified. User login. Commissions record updated. New target recovered in Thronebrook. So, dann können wir die Story weitermachen. Geht's hier eigentlich noch weiter? Nee, nicht wirklich. Prologue Kapitel 1. Okay, wir können noch nichts groß machen. Dann machen wir hier die Story weiter. Story Mode. Switch in the bottom left corner. When disabled, all on agents can be used. When enabled, only story related agents can be used. When okay, das wiederholt sich immer die Scheiße. Okay, dann starten wir mal.
Speaking of which, boss, who told you about the location of the strongbox?
That's a trade secret. You thought I'd just spill the beans like that? But since we're on the same side, I guess I can let you in on a little secret. I'm all ears.
I'm surprised you didn't take the chance to tease her. Is it because you know she gets pretty sensitive at times like this?
What? What are you suggesting? Actually, it was really easy. I have a few contacts at the association who just so happen to have the records of routine observation missions and ether resources for this holo. I gave them an offer they couldn't refuse and asked them to help compare data from the last two mutations. Locating the strongbox was as simple as circling up the difference.
Sheesh, Nicole, you're good!
Nein, haben die das wirklich reingesetzt? Ein Sheesh. Billy ist wirklich cool.
Sheesh, Nicole, you're good!
Hang on, didn't you just say that?
Yeah.
Proxy, are you daydreaming? Isn't it time to go? I may know the approximate location of the strongbox inside the hollow, but it's up to you to get us there.
The superior ethereal signal is getting close. Go here first, then we can navigate further. There are enemies on the path ahead. Be careful, everyone.
thicker.
Yeah, the resolution on my video sensors just dropped too.
So langsam die Steuerung läuft.
Can you hear me? The HDD connection is unstable.
I hear you. Let me see. Strange. Wait a sec. I'll sync and try a debug.
Was ich nicht verstehe, wieso soll er sie nicht hören? Er steht neben ihr.
Manager, do we want to keep going?
Listen up, guys. The ether activity has impacted our HDD signal.
Connection unstable. Tempting to reconnect. Right.
Hang on. The target location seems to have changed.
You can't expect monsters to stay in one place.
Weird. Is this a glitch in the system? Could the display device be broken? Hold on, I'll adjust the HDD. Switching to the backup display. Resizing and... That'll do. Nicole, how are you all doing?
Was geht? Ja, die aus unserer Dinge ist da runter, guck mal.
Billy? Come on. Why did everyone just go offline?
Ein BHS lief, das gut. BHS lief, das gut.
Das Kabel drin, ja.
Okay.
Bell, why did you disconnect?
I didn't disconnect. I got kicked off. The connection between the HDD and the holo was severed.
Start a debug now.
Right. It's no use. I've tried everything. I can't restore the connection.
Strange. The holo shouldn't so easily affect the HDD. The real issue is controlling the others. Without the HDD, we have no way of contacting them inside the holo.
No carrot? No proxy? Even with a good aptitude for ether, they'll be corrupted if they stay in the holo too long. There's one more thing we can try. Reset it! Haven't you heard the saying? Turning it off and back on again can fix anything.
Belle, didn't you shut it down? Why is the screen still on? So the connection problems...
aren't on our side.
listen up. My request is simple. I want the code to the strong box.
What strong box? What code?
Playing dumb. Do you not understand what's going on? Just
repeat yourself all you want, but if we don't know what it is, we can't give it to you.
Wrong answer. So you're playing dumb. Okay, this device I've taken control of seems to be important to you.
Wait, what are you doing?
This isn't good. There's no way to save the Alpha database.
Get it now? A few taps on the keyboard and I can turn everything you're so proud of into meaningless ones and zeros. I'll only delete some of it this time, but remember, your fate is in my hands now. Your clients are messing with the wrong person. They've gone after something they shouldn't. The Strongbox. I know you got the password from Silver's Drive.
Damn it. This guy.
Speaking of your clients, that unlucky crew is wandering around aimlessly in the hollow right now. I happen to have recorded something interesting. Maybe this video will change your mind. I sent it to you, Faithen. I'll leave the video access function for you, so find another way to play it. And hurry up.
Another way? But we- okay. I'll transfer the video to a tape.
Timing on the hack is what are we gonna do? Let's get in touch with Code Hunter. We have to.
Get out of the way!
Whoa! More enemies behind too!
Watch the side. Hey! Is this really the right way?
Hey, what's going on with the manager? Walking around all, like, absent-mindedly and ignoring the...
Proxy?
Angry, perhaps? Because Nicole haggled on the deposit?
Really? Is that it?
Of course not!
Strange. Ever since we entered the hollow, it's like the proxy hasn't been leading us.
Are they in some kind of trouble on the outside? Hey, is everything all right? Don't go over there! Oh, come on! Protect the proxy! Proxy! Proxy? Damn it! What on earth is happening? Today's been a nightmare. Oh, no!
target.
You can forget about me paying my bill.
Hide.
What? Are the...
Not the Ethereals. There's a Hollow investigation squad up ahead.
Of course. It's the investigators? Boss, we're saved. They're from the Investigative Association. They have a carrot. We can ask them for help and follow them out of the Hollow.
Don't be stupid. Don't you see those public security guys with them? We're Hollow Raiders. Even if they help us, they'll arrest us right afterward.
That might be true if it were just us, but with that... Don't you remember? Public security's policy. If you report a proxy, they may expunge your record.
As things stand, Billy's proposal is quite feasible. Trade the proxy's identity for our safety, or continue pacing around waiting for the Bangboo to return to normal.
Okay, boss. It's your call to make. Whatever you decide, we'll follow your orders. Boss?
Enough chatter. We can't stay here any longer. Let's go!
I have to say, proxies and Hollow Raiders are wolves. Stealing profit from the Hollows behind the investigative assault. But to protect your secret identity, we actually gave up the chance to escape. Unfortunately, the ones being rescued don't seem to plan on returning the favor.
Enough, hacker. I get it now. I'll give you the code.
Huh? Wait. What are you...
I can still give you the code, but I'd need access to the system to do so.
Still trying to bargain with me? You still haven't learned your lesson.
Don't panic. The password was recovered using the proxy network's computing power, and there's a backup on the network. We can get the password if you give us back system control.
No way! Proxies, Hollow Raiders, none of you can be trusted, including Faithen. I know you've been secretly trying to take back control. Huh. Wait. There's a backup on the proxy network. Hand over your internet account. I'll retrieve the Strongbox password myself. Hey, answer me! I almost forgot. The proxy network is the foundation of a proxy's business. Losing the account is losing any proof Faithen ever existed. But to save those in the Hollow, you'll have to think quickly. They'll become monsters if they stay there too long.
If we give you the proxy network account, then what? You ruined our system. So who'll save them?
I promise I'll save them. How's that?
Okay, I'll give you our proxy account. But if you go back on your word, I'll make you pay.
Even the source authentication code page was transferred.
Kristen.
Since you're cooperating, I'm in a good mood. Ask me.
What's in the strong box that's so important?
It's something someone like you will never get your hands on. I guess I can reveal a little. As you know, the hollows are changing all the time. The carrots used to get out function by calculating a huge amount of hollow data. However, hollow observation equipment accumulates errors. To ensure data remains valid, it must be recalibrated using the hollow master data every few days. The single copy of Rosetta data that's in the hands of the city's rule inside the strongbox is something comparable to that Rosetta data. With it, you can enter and exit the hollows freely.
I see. So it really is valuable.
For proxies and hollow raiders, it must be a dream find. But okay, enough talk. Tell me where the code is.
Have you activated your proxy certification yet?
Yes.
With that said, we have one final question. For real this time.
Whoa now, don't misunderstand. We are friends, so don't push your luck.
My question is, since you're such a master hacker, why not just steal the password from our system? After learning the password is picked up on the proxy network, why not just hack the network and steal it?
What? I'm warning you. Don't make me forget my promise.
Now that I think about it, other than taking control of my system, you haven't implemented anything else a hacker would. Instead, you just blackmailed us with Nicole and the other safety like some kind of kidnapper.
A word of warning. You already made a big mistake. The life and death.
Shut up! Just tell me where the backup is.
Don't worry, mystery hacker. We're helping you. Listen carefully. Can you hear sirens nearby? We're just fulfilling our duty as model citizens of New Eridu. As the election approaches, the city administration is calling for citizens to actively...
Answer my question!
To be precise, I just called public security and gave them information about a certain internet account.
Oh, I get it. So that's it. It was planned. You'd even abandon your identity as faith and to trick me.
No, you're wrong. We aren't giving up our identity. Just our account.
This isn't over. You'll pay.
We did it!
We've regained full control of the HDD now.
Well done, bro.
You too.
You know, that was some pretty good acting there.
You're one to talk. You offered to give them the password out of nowhere. Weren't you afraid I wouldn't understand?
What can I say? We are Faithen, after all. Great. Connection restored. Let's get Nicole and the others out of there.
You quickly reconnect the HDD and go save Nicole and etc.
Yes, we got the system back, but I still need to get EOS back online. Connect manually. Nicole and the others are waiting. Nice. Now we can capture a local data signal. External connection enabled. Finished. The HDD system is reconnected. Great. Nicole and the team's signal is back. Let's head over.
Mutated into a monster.
Andy, don't bite my hand. You're gonna hurt your teeth.
Sorry. I was just trying to cheer Nicole up. I guess I'm not so good at this.
But you're right. We've been in the hollow for a long time. Even with our aptitude for ether, it just means we'll become monsters slower.
This isn't like me. The cunning heroes only care about money. Not caring about others is my motto. So, you're secretly a good person? Good person, huh? Losing my life in a hollow just for a title like that? I must be stupid! Little late to be screaming, Nicole. Proxy? Is it really you?
Sorry to keep you waiting. We've actually been online for a while now. Ambi and Billy were both making a fuss. You were probably so busy being sentimental that you didn't notice.
So, you heard everything?
Don't be embarrassed. It happens to all of us.
I'm not embarrassed! Enough nonsense! We have to get the strong box back!
The signal for the strong box is this way.
Okay! On with the commission!
Target confirmed. Go.
Ooh, is this a shortcut? But it won't impact my performance.
A real pro!
Incoming!
Feel the ultimate star light!
Get
back.
that so? The manager cut off all comms with us because a hacker infiltrated their device.
So it wasn't because of Nicole ha- What? Are you saying I could have gotten even more? Andy, don't say too much. So the proxy thinks there's something up with the flash drive holding the password.
We checked the HDD for security risks, and that...
If that's the case, the Red Fang Gang didn't snatch the strongbox for themselves. They're working a commission for someone else.
Just like us!
If it weren't for the proxies intervening, we'd be the ones on the firing line.
Thanks, Starlight, we've got you, Manager. Why, you're as reliable as the Starlight Knight sidekick, Meteor Mutt!
Are you calling me a mutt?
Manager, that's not what I meant!
Well, judging by the fee, I assumed it was just a simple stolen goods job. It was just another scumbag sticking their nose in other people's business again. I'm never trusting another agent ever again! I gotta ditch this like a hot potato once I get back. And I gotta charge double my price to that agent! Nicole, I suggest speeding up the search. We're reaching the limits of our ether aptitude in this hollow. If our combat strength drops again due to corruption, I'm afraid we won't be able to take care of any accidents we come across on the way to finding the strongbox.
Accidents? You mean like that Red Fang Gang dude who mutated into that superior level ethereal?
Yeah, that Delahan is probably still looking for us in the hollow. Andy's right. We have to speed things up and find the strongbox before that monster does. Come on, Proxy. Lead us to our target.
Hollow Fissure detected ahead. Suggestion, move to a lower level. Be careful on the descent. Hollow Fissures are a manifestation of spatial disorder in the hollows, whereby new hollow areas are continually generated inside a hollow, creating infinite extensions that are highly disorienting. Data shows the fissure area ahead leads to the hollow area below. Please be ready to fall once you step into it.
Things might get a little tough here.
It's okay. We're seasoned hollow raiders.
No matter how many times I do this, it doesn't get any easier.
Normally, we avoid fissures unless absolutely necessary. But this time, it really is necessary.
Is this where the strongbox is?
Slow down and take in your surroundings first. The spatial disorder effect still exists here. Exploring will increase our pressure. We have to plan out our best route.
You're the pro, so you call the shot.
Thank you.
down and listen? It's that stupid hacker's fault. They deleted the extraction data I prepared.
You mean we can't get out? All that trouble to get here, but we're no closer to getting out.
Damn. So unfair. I didn't even get to have dinner with Monica. But it's been a good life.
Calm down. We'll figure something out.
There's no need for dramatics. I have another solution. I just need the nod from Nicole.
Go for it!
Agreeing a little early, yeah? The mysterious person who hacked into my system said the strongbox contained something like the Rosetta data. Something that could be used to get in and out of the hollows. If that's true, we can use it to get out of the hollow. But you'd have...
I already said yes!
Are you sure it's okay? What will you tell your client?
It's life and death here! Besides, if I don't get out, who's... You already know the code, right?
Yeah, I do. But I don't know exactly what's stored inside. I'm not sure what the consequences of forcefully accessing the data might be.
Wait, there's one thing I don't understand. Why risk coming back to help us when your real body was already outside the hollow? You could have just left. What are you planning?
Abby!
What a strange question. I'm your proxy. I promised to get you out, so that's what I'll do. And if for some reason I fail, the HDD system will automatically post a commission to get you out on the proxy network. If that happens...
Don't worry. Whatever happens, we'll go to the store and save you!
You can say what you want. You're not getting a discount.
Scaring me. Wake up.
Terms and conditions. Shall not authorize others to you. May not be transferred in any way.
Oh, manager, you did it! We got out!
You agree to give full authorization when necessary to protect the common interests of you and this exist.
The bangboo is twitching. We'd better go to the store and take a look.
It's so loud. What is that?
Do you agree to the above user terms?
I agree.
The license agreement has been signed. I am happy to be of service. Together, we will make new erudite.
You're finally awake. Don't worry. It's okay. You're safe now.
Where's the data chip? Where are Nicole and the others? Also, how did I get back here?
Calm down. You're still recovering. I'll explain everything. But first, tell me what happened after reading the data. That sounds like a bad dream. Or something you'd watch in... I've got your side of the story. Now it's my turn. After you accessed the data, our bangboo went out of control. It seemed to be having some kind of overload. Sparking and flashing like the stage lights at 404 Live. We thought the extraction plan had failed, but then the bangboo suddenly started to move, and it took everyone to the exit. You were out cold throughout the whole process. Twitching and mumbling.
Sounds a little scary.
It was more than a little scary. You had me really worried. I didn't know what to do. Then Nicole and the others rushed over with a mysterious doctor, an acquaintance of ours, who pulled you out of the HDD. The cunning hairs went out to investigate. There's some good news. She paid her bill in full. Although, some of it went to the medical bill and bangboo repairs. I haven't told you the real bad news yet. Go take a look at the computer.
dann, meine lieben Leute, für heute reicht es. Wir haben die zweite Story-Mission heute durch. Leider Gottes muss ich morgen arbeiten gehen, sonst hätte ich ganz gerne weitergemacht. Aber sowieso, die Beta läuft ja noch über das Wochenende. Und dementsprechend werden wir uns morgen wiedersehen. Also, ich bedanke mich für jeden, der heute wieder im Stream dabei war. Und ich wünsche euch dann allen eine schöne gute Nacht.